it feel like to enter another decade of smell hockey?
It's terrific, John.
Yeah?
That is.
That's great. So when, what year did you start?
Oh, back in the 50s, about 58, 59.
Can you tell me a little bit about it?
Well, I was just a young kid then, and it was the old Johnny Downs band. Most of those guys were from the Johnny Downs Orchestra, and they were the guys that played hockey up at Lucan. And I first started out just as kind of a fill-in, and then I got to be a regular after that. Played through all the rest of the decades, and we've had a lot of guys come and go, but I'm still around. So.
And you look forward to it every week to get on the ice.
You bet.
And I hear you play twice a week as well.
Oh, yeah, so three times a week. Well, not bad for an old guy.
That's right. Well, congratulations on entering this decade, and many more to come.
Okay, thanks a lot. Okay.